You've touched on a very, very interesting subject. That is the brand value of your country.
Right.
Okay. So the US has a brand value, immaterial of the product, immaterial right. of the person.
And technology. I would even say it's like only one of maybe four countries in the world that really have solid brand value for correct. Manufactured goods right now, right?
Correct. From the IT world, it's the US. That's it.
Right.
If you look at the IT world, it's always the US.
Right.
Whether we like it, don't like it, agree, disagree, it's the US. If you're from the US, then you're pretty much up there as far as the customer buying list is concerned. Yeah.
Right. You've taken one step forward ahead of the competition without even trying. Exactly. Yeah.
Correct. Just simply because you're from there. And that's a good thing, something we should right. learn. The second, when I did go international, India was on that cusp of moving up.
Right.
So they knew India, but the brand was, positioning was really different.
Right, yeah.
We were the sweatshop, the right. IT sweatshop of the world, right? So
right.
They always thought of us as, you guys do services. I can't imagine you guys doing products.
Right.
So that's like, we're good in IT. What makes you think we can't make a product? Ah, but you guys do software services, you said. So when they're thinking bodies, people, sweatshop, IT, that's one. Second, if you're from IT, it should be cheap.
Right.
Why should it be cheap? I mean, it's a product. That's value. Doesn't mean it's cheap.
Right.
So why should... So the first thing they think is price should be down. There's no reason.
Oh, yeah.
So the positioning... is different. At those days, positioning was different. Third, and I don't mean to be politically incorrect in any way, but it's a fact of life you must understand, is that I'm going from Asia to Europe.
Oh, right.
So culturally, I'm disadvantaged.
Oh, yeah. And
with all due respect, my color is in the wrong side.
No, I understand that because as... You know, everybody knows a really politically correct German friend. That said, 80% of Europe, the first thing they're going to see when they think of you is they're not going to think of you that there's a lot of racism, right? And there's right. there's much more immigration in the working class level than there is in America today. We talk about, you know, Indians being doctors and so on, but 40 years ago, it wasn't like that. And in Germany correct. Today, you know, there is racism, right? So you're dealing with that. And that has to correct. Be, you know, again, you're starting from a huge disadvantage. And the fact that you're successful is really interesting, starting from this disadvantage, right?